tanongin. Si Callie and Alonzo, what you want to tell to your mama?
I just want you to know.
Sorry. Kasi si Callie, hindi kami nag-uusap ng ganito sa bahay eh.
Lahat naman, di ba? Ba't kaya?
Sige, anak. Kaya mo to. Okay, it's okay, baby. I got you. I got you, love.
I'm so proud of you. Even if I don't tell you, as much, I just want you to know that we appreciate everything that you do for us. We just really love you, and don't forget that, please.
Okay, I won't, Dad. I won't.
Ang ganda umiyak ni Kali.
Masarap na ate, pag galing sa anak mo, no?
Hindi ba kayo nag-uusap ng ganito? Pag alimbawa, out of the country kayo, tapos kayong dalawa lang...
Eh kasi basag trip yung asawa ko, ate. Alam mo ba, ganito yan siya. Gusto niyo malaman ang katotohanan sa pamilyang to. Ato, di, sabi ni Kali, punta si Kali sa akin. Nasa ano kami, desert safari, no, sa Dubai. Tapos under the stars, naka-dimming lights. So si Callie lumapit at yumakap sa amin ng daddy niya. Sabi niya, Mom, Dad, thank you so much for this experience. Umiyak siya. Bago pa siya tumuloy, luha niya sa amin daddy niya, Anak, gusto lang namin sabihin sa'yo, iiwanan ka na namin dito yung mga totoo mong magulang, parating na sila. Kasi yung asawa ko allergic sa moments. Parang ano siya ba yung... Kaya rin siguro masaya yung pamilya namin. Kasi may ganon.
Si Alonzo, hinga naman natin ng what you want to tell to your mama? Alonzo, please.
I love you.
I love you.
Are you sure you don't love your girlfriend?
I think I have a girlfriend and crush.
Yeah, crush. Please don't. You're breaking my heart, love.
Aw, ang cute naman. Well,
how much do you love me, love?
Like 10 hours.
10 hours? Sana tomorrow, 11 na.
Alam mo naman, ang 10 ang pinakamalaking score sa mga bata, diba?
Yes. 10.
What?
50-10.
50-10.
Para kay Kuya Boyet naman. Kuya Boyet.
Ayan na nga.
Kuya Boyet, gaano ka? Talagang bumawi ng bonggang-bongga ito si Ate Dimples nung nakaraang vacation niya sa Dubai.
Oh, yes.
Gaano ito kahalaga para sa'yo?
Well, akala ko, all the while, kasi she met up with her friends also, tapos may friends din ako doon. Going there, parang ang feeling ko, it's her vacation break. Kasi she's been working for so long na she needed that break. Pero in reality, when we were there, tapos na-enjoy namin, naglalakad kami sa mall, na walang, hindi nagmamadala, hindi iniisip. Tapos nagka-realization ako, like, ah, okay, hindi lang pala siya ang may kailangan nito. All of us needed it. From kids, ako, kailangan ko rin. Parang, talagang, it's worth na talagang having a vacation with the family and kung kaya mo extended family, extended friends. Parang, ay, kailangan ko rin pala to kasi after that, iba na yung pakiramdam mo eh. Going home, kami niya, okay.
At napakagandang memories ng inyong ginawa. Ito naman, ano ang birthday wish mo for Mami Callie?
Me, I just want her to have, like, work because she enjoys it. Eh. So, I hope she has more work that won't get her too tired, but she'll enjoy. So, she's always happy.
Thank you, Callie. You're so beautiful, Callie.
She's so beautiful.
How about you, Kuya Boyet? Para sa iyong minamahal na wife.
Well, I just want her to enjoy what she's doing right now. I mean, ever since naman, that's her passion. It's hard for me lang to see her getting tired or kasi I can't do anything about it. You know? I'm with the kids tapos marinig mo na. I just want her to be, you know, just be healthy and yeah, enjoy what you're doing.
Sarap ng pamilya atin, no? Nakita mo ba yung wish nila sa akin? Sana lagi lang akong masaya. Di ba ganun?
Ay, how about you, Alonzo? What's your wish to Mom?
It's what you wish for. I'm gonna put a flower on top down of your painting where you marry your dad.
Oh, so he's gonna put a flower daw dun sa below the painting when I marry Dad. Kasi may picture kami ni Boyet na yung sa kasal namin, maglalagay daw siya ng flower doon.
Lagi siyang mag-aalay ng flower.
Grabe, no?
Pabirin.
Oy, ang lalim nun na.
Pero maganda niya. Walang bata makakaisip nun, yes. Ba?
Hindi, tsaka
sinasampa ka niya.
Ay, hindi, tsaka very important na I guess sa amin na naiintindihan ng mga bata how important marriage is, so, for us na magkasama kami ng daddy nila. Oo. Ang galing,
no? Very good, Alonzo.
You're so smart, love.
Alonzo, sweet.
You're so smart.
Magandang